Gotta be a thug fighter. Step one, always wear black. And what, it doesn't matter what the pants, just wear black. Step two, always have your pants below your ass. Step two, you always freaking pull up here, man. Step three, always poke your opponent in the eyes. Then spit on him. And then freaking start fighting like a madman. Ah! And that's how you become